Hello there, welcome to our channel Login Apps again. Hope you're doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to log into your Discord account on your computer. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Now to log into your Discord, there are two ways. Either you must download the app and log into there, or you can go to the Discord's official homepage and log in there. We'll be logging into the Discord account on the internet and not the app. So to log into your Discord account on your computer, first open up your preferred browser, as I have already opened the Google Chrome, and in the search bar over there and type in discord.com like this, or you can just simply search for Discord login on the Google itself and hit enter, and you can see the discord.com over here. Click over there and you will be taken to the home page of Discord, where you can download the Discord software or the app for your Windows over here, and you can see the open Discord on your browser. Now to log into your Discord account over here, you can see the login button available at the top right corner of your screen. Click on login, and you'll be required to enter your email address over with which you had registered on Discord itself like this, and after that enter your password over here and click on login like this, and we'll be required to verify that we are a human. And let's save the password, guys. And it says email or phone, new login location detected, please check your email. So let's open up the email, okay, and check it. Okay, and let's log into the account with the Discord, and let's authenticate ourselves. And you can see the Discord verify Discord login from a new location. Click on verify login, and it's opening. Let's log in, and after the IP has been authorized, let's go again. And there, guys, we have successfully logged into our Discord account on the web browser. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding a topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.